Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your man CP. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And today we got a video from Jack Harris. He is trending right now with this song called Careful What You Wish For, the doctor said. Jack Harris, bro. I've never heard of this dude. New artist definitely for me, bro. But I actually enjoy finding new artists and listening to their music and see if they hit or not, you know? I think it's always cool to find like new people to listen to and whatnot. But it says this video was uploaded 3 months ago, bro. I think it's trending right now, so that's kind of crazy. But this is by Jack Harris. We're gonna check out this song, bro. I hope you guys are doing good, hope you guys are doing well, and without further ado, let's get right into the video. We got an old camper, little RV type thing. Jack Harris, careful what you wish for, the doctor said to. Okay, just off rip, beat is snazzy. Is that why my boy is snapping like that? The beat is snazzy, bro, for sure. All right, Jay, let us know something, bro.
I miss my old emotions. I miss the pain I used to have. I'm going through the motions. I'd sell my soul to make me sad. I needed something to help me get through. I wanted something. The doctor said to take this pill, you'll feel much better when you wake up numb and your brain's been severed and your heartbeat won't be based on the weather when you sell yourself to me.
Bro, he's talking about medications. Oh, I see what the song is about now. Careful what you wish for, the doctor said to. Oh, he's talking about like, oh, he's talking about medications, bro. Dang. Hold on.
Took your peace, your pain, your pleasure, and I left you with one face forever. You won't hurt anymore. Be careful what you wish for.
Be careful what you wish for. Yo, this song kinda hitting though, what? I like the chorus on this.
Something is missing, this predisposition. I feel like I'm living inside of my head. How can they sell you on something to help you, then tell you it might make you wish you were.
Oh. Jack, you went crazy on this, bro. Oh, yeah. Dang, that's crazy. It's kind of crazy though. I've never been on medications, but I do have a couple friends that are on medications. At one point I was gonna be on Xanax, bro, because I have really bad social anxiety, but I decided not to do it, and I'm kind of glad I didn't, because I know Xans are just like one of the most powerful, you know, things you can be on. But yeah, I'm kind of glad I didn't get on. I just kind of just my social anxiety went away a little bit in due time, bro. I've gotten better with dealing my social anxiety, you know, the older I get. But, you know, I still have it every once in a while. Like, I'll be in a public place somewhere and I'll start panicking in my head. But I just be trying to tell myself, like, man, calm down. Like, nobody's looking at you, bro. You don't have to worry about it. Like, you know, it gets ridiculous, bro. Like, the social anxiety. But, yeah, man, I've gotten better with dealing with it now. I try not to overthink, especially when I'm in situations like that. Like, it'd be hard sometimes though. Like, when you're in a public area, you just start, your mind just starts just going, just racing, bro. Like, this is the only way you can explain it. That's the only way I could really describe it. Like, your mind just starts racing. But, yeah, I'm kind of glad I didn't get put on that, man. I know that's a very powerful drug right there, most definitely. And this song is just, it's on a different level, bro. Most definitely. Jack Harris. Yeah. Different level. Take this pill, you'll feel much better when you wake up numb and your brain's been severed and your heartbeat won't be based on the weather when you sell yourself to me. Took your peace, your pain, your pleasure, and I left you with one face forever. You won't hurt anymore. Be careful what you wish for. Be careful, be careful, be careful what you wish for. Be careful, be careful, be careful what you wish for. Oh. Dang, the screaming though. Bro, he made a very relatable song, bro. A lot of people are gonna be able to relate to this, man. Wow. Powerful, man. Powerful song, bro. Most definitely. Can't believe I'm just now hearing about this. I'm so out of the loop, bro. Slam the camper. The old camper. Jack Harris. That was a great, great video, bro. Awesome song and an awesome music video for sure, bro. Shout out to Jack Harris. I'm gonna leave the link to the original video in my description. And I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did enjoy, please make sure you like and subscribe. And I'm gonna go ahead and see you guys next time. And peace out.